Whew. Yeah, time to go and unload. Have a rest. Alright, well, I'm getting there. And then I can start working on that tree. Good day to be wearing my mask. It's just brown all around. Look through that door there, you can see out that way. You can't see past the fence line.
I'm a big kid.
Hello. Taking links out, doing wheel bearings, tyre pressures, general maintenance. Some people know nothing of this.
So it's greased. The taking three links out. What else have I done to it? Walked up and down it a few times because it's cracked in a couple of spots that have been fixed. What else have I done? Tires. I've got to fold it up. I can't reach for the hose, so I've got to fold it up just so as I can do that side tire. I suppose if I've got them adjusted right, all the chain will find its way back into its holder. Can't be too far out.
Part is the back and front ones go down, and that back one will go down, so they're just sitting there. Gotta get it to fall just like that, catch it. Thank you.
wondering what happened to this side. I'll go down with that. Back going down. Now it's going to put pressure into those rams. No divider valves in these front two little rams and the side wings. Well, it is just a divider valve, I should say. It's not a... Otherwise you'd need half a dozen different bits and pieces. Cool. Hooray! It's folded out. And I never took anything out. That's the best thing. I never hurt anything. Flip this one for that section. So that section, it's already in that section, so this one will go over first once I pull on the second remote. And then I'll flick this and then it'll allow the pressure to go into that side and it'll flick that side over. That's creepy, that is. I was just drinking out of that tap. And that spider came out the tap and ran across my mouth and fell off. And I've taken about 3 mouthfuls. So yes, I'm a little creeped out. I don't think he's harmless. No, I don't think he's poisonous. I think he's only a huntsman. But either way, I don't know what that is. I don't care what it is. But I nearly swallowed him. Whoa, far out. You can hear me over the tractor. I'm out to do another job, but that's what my tree ended up looking like. So yeah. It's pruned off nicely, although I think I should come back and take this arm off here that comes out. I could jump up and grab it, so maybe I should. Thank you.
Ain't that the sweetest thing you've ever heard?